This section of the course, Germany lead, Morgado of Portugal in second place, who's played an absolute blinder. He waited and he waited for the German, then he sat on his wheel all the way in, and now it's about the drag race, and it's the Portuguese rider Antonio Morgado ahead to head with Herzog. It's going to be close on the line. Who's going to take it? The German does take it. Herzog gets it on the line. Finally, he managed to get past Morgado. A fair sprint, but what a race that was.
Well, aren't we glad that...